move on to kind of a funk inspired tune called Let It Brew. I did put a personnel list on there. I want to kind of introduce you to the section in between songs. We'll start with the saxophone section. Then here on this end, we have Amanda Varnger, who's pulling double duty on alto sax and flute. And also on alto sax, we have Cole Rossmiller. On lead alto, we have Chris McCarsky, you've already met him. On lead tenor, and don't the tenors just look fabulous in their hats? Isn't that amazing? But on lead tenor, this is TJ Matthews. And also on tenor, Ethan Driggs. And finally, the man with the fabulous shades on is our berry player, Taylor Josephs.
Thank you.